Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of some Tomb Raider Underworld. And we have the two beams of light shining down. We're gonna try to break inside this temple. See if we can not line these statues up. Door somehow, or not. Use Thor's hammer. It's Gauntlet.
I can see where the runes of Thor's godlike strength came from.
That can be moved.
This was here long before the upper temple was added. Proto Norse runes again. My son, your treasures here and far, this gauntlet's twin, your belt Megingjord, and the mighty Mjolnir, are protected by the dead to keep Jormungandr subdued. But the map's been destroyed, and recently. If one of Thor's gauntlets was here, it's gone now. What's this? Natla, I see your goal and am your puppet no longer. Richard James Croft. Father did this. RJC. Strange. Father never used his middle initial monograms to avoid confusion with his father. That's where you hid the artifact. You sly old fox. Now, if I can just make it back to the boat.
Okay, so if we can figure this part out, I'd be surprised on the first go around, but I'll give it a try. So I know we can rotate the whole wall. I'm not sure where exactly we need to go first. We just try to move it, I guess.
Thor no longer, it seems. I wonder how he charged it up again.
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna go ahead and leave it here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you again next time.